Hi, hello, and welcome back to our channel. So today I'm here to discuss about how to make inventory adjustments in Order 40. So inventory management of a company is most important while performing the operations of the company. The stocks should be updated and be in specific locations to be handy upon orders. So the company officials should also have a track of record of the movement of the products out of inventory, towards inventory, and within inventory. So there may be instances in a company in which certain adjustments should be made based on the physical stocks available in a company. So these adjustments should reflect the records of inventory. So this platform allows users to create, that is to make adjustments. So the changes made in the inventory module will be recorded in the reporting functionality, thus providing the user to have a track record of the adjustments and the stock available. So this is our inventory overview. So when you come under operations, you can find that option, that is inventory adjustments. So you can see some inventory adjustments already created, and you can see four of them are validated and one of them are in draft state. Okay, so we can create an inventory adjustment for a particular product or group of products. So you can just click create button to make inventory adjustment. So we can create inventory adjustment December, January 2020, and here we can add a location specifically. So adjustment will be done on that locations. You can add that. Then here we can apply, that is specifies products to focus your inventory on particular products. So I'm setting large cabinet, then large desk and storage box. So for these three products, I'm going to make my inventory adjustment. Then here we can see an option to include exhausted products. That is products with quantity zero. Okay, I'm including that, enabling that. Then we can set an accounting date, then company name, then counter quantities, whether to set stock to default, that is whether to default, whether to set stock on hand as default or to set as zero. So I'm setting default to stock on hand, and I can save and start inventory. So when you start inventory, you can see the page, it shows the products and their location. Then if lot or serial number is given, that also can be seen here. Then the on hand of product, then counted. So here we can see counted option. So if you found this product is not 355, you can update from here. So we can change the real quantity as 400. Then okay, according to that, you can see the difference is 45. So the difference is counted minus on hand. And here we can set counted again. You can set for storage box. Okay, I'm setting 15. So you can see this difference now is negative 3. Okay. Then here it is also possible to create more records. You can add product here. Okay, so after that you can save this. So after that we can validate the inventory. So you can see that the inventory has been validated, and can find option, that is after validating, you can find option to print count sheet. So when you click on print count sheet, you will be able to see a sheet here. So we can set the layout, color, font, everything. and can see the adjustment details here. And we can also see the product moves. So we can see the product is large cabinet moved from inventory adjustment location, virtual inventory adjustment location to stock. You can see quantity done as 3. And for storage box, you can see from stock to adjustment, you can see quantity done as 3. So we can just open large cabinet. You will be able to see that the quantity is changed, updated. Now it is, now you can see it is 500. Okay, then we can also we also have a reporting, that is product moves. There also you can see that that movement. So when you just choose a large cabinet, you can see reference, then product, then you can see location from which the product is moved. So it is moved from inventory adjustment to stock. So in the same way, we can create an inventory adjustment for all products in your company. So here we have an inventory adjustment for cable management box. You can start inventory. So here we can see counted is 50, it is set as 50, and it is also possible to delete one adjustment from here. And we can also set counted quantity 0 directly from here, and we can also recompute on hand quantity. So I'm just deleting it and then I'm validating it. So you can see again, you can see the product move. For cable management box, in adjustment is done. That is, product is moved from adjustment location to shelf 2. So that's all about inventory adjustment in Odoo 14.